Hello, Rachel and Jen. By now, Rachel, you're in London, which is still kind of scary. Anyway, today's a very important day for me, because today, I become a woman. Apparently, 18 is not womanhood. Apparently, today is womanhood. So I'm going to take you through all of it, and we'll see what happens.
So the ceremony is the Furisode ceremony, and I'm going to be wearing this. I'm also going to be wearing other things. I don't know what these are. It looks like some sort of bandagey, gauzy thing. I like it. Ooh, and another one. This one's shinier. And really shiny, shiny and green. Fun. And fluffy pink thing. Okay, fine, bye. Tassels. We like tassels. Tassels are good. And yes, it is the world's largest neck pillow for a flat neck. So apparently I'm not Japanese enough in that I've got curves. So we decided to fix that. Presto changeo, curves free. You're wondering who I am. We thought there was some cultural coming of age significance with cutting the thread, but it turns out that it was just something you had to pull off. So it turns out what we thought was a cultural thing was actually just a tag to show that it was new. Like a tag that you pull off in the store.
My heart is human, my blood is boiling, my brain IBM. So if you see me acting strangely, don't be surprised. I'm just a man who needed someone and someone to hide to keep me alive. Just keep me alive. Somewhere to hide to keep me alive.
So it turns out that the flat neck pillow got wrapped in the pink fluffy thing and turned into an obi bumpet. The obi's the gold thing. And yeah, it added class. But it also added poof. Snooki would have been proud. Just saying.
I'm not a hero! I'm not the savior! Forget what you know! I'm just a man whose circumstances went beyond us.
I did too, because it hasn't actually happened to me yet. Was it any good? Don't answer that. Well, was it ridiculous? Don't answer that. I'll just find out. You already did find out. Weird how time works. Anyway, I can't wait to see your videos back. Have a good one. By the way, this is my Rachel, I can't believe you're gone face.